Y'all know it's already time for that gumbo review. All right, the chicken, sausage, and okra was cooked very well. The roux was very viscous. I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10, but yo, they had one waitress, her name was Tess, and she was phenomenal. Big rush came in, she handled everything perfectly. Tip your bartenders, tip your service. And restaurants, make sure your staff got some support. Tess, you a 10 out of 10, gumbo 7 out of 10.